one that's been added to the Martin McGee squad. Oh, here's Jukes. Has he given a penalty? He has. Jukes has gone down. And there's a chance now for Reading to go three up. Well, Jimmy Quinn normally takes the penalties, or he did early in the season. I just wonder who is going to take this responsibility. It's going to be Simon Osborne, I think.
There's always a danger when Gilkes runs at you. You get a bit nervous because of his pace. And really, it was silly of McAteer because he'd run, the ball had gone away.
No, it's not Osborne, it's going to be Stuart Lovell.
Well, if he gets this, I think it would be an absolute miracle if Bruce Rioch can recover the poise of his team.
Stuart Lovell with a chance to make it 3-0. It's brilliantly saved. And Lovell can't force it home. A great piece of goalkeeping by Branagan. And who knows? That might well turn things around. 3-0, as David was saying, would almost be impossible. And now, if Bolton can get back into the game, they would see that that could well be the turning point on a really vital afternoon.